This video shows how to test your computer hard drive using HP PC Hardware Diagnostics, or UEFI. If you are having issues with your computer hard drive, you can test it using UEFI even if the computer does not open Windows. First, hold down the power button for at least 5 seconds to turn off the computer. Press the power button to turn on the computer, and immediately press the F2 key repeatedly. The UEFI homepage displays. You can test the hard drive by using the quick test, which takes about 10 minutes, or the extensive test, which takes 2 hours or longer. Follow these steps to run the quick test. On the UEFI main menu, click Component Test, then click Hard Drive. Click Quick Test, then click Run Once. If the computer has more than one hard drive, select the hard drive you want to test. To test all the hard drives at once, select Test All Hard Drives. The testing progress is shown on the screen. When the test is complete, the results display on the screen. If the hard drive passes the quick test, but you are still experiencing issues, continue to run the extensive test. Follow these steps to run the extensive test. Click Main Menu, then click Component Test. Click Hard Drive, then click Extensive Test. Click Run Once. If the computer has more than one hard drive, select the hard drive you want to test. To test all the hard drives at once, select Test All Hard Drives. The testing progress is shown on the screen. If the hard drive fails one of the tests, write down the information and contact HP support. The test results are also available under the test logs on the UEFI main menu. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.